Hello there everybody, what is up? This is Connor. Welcome back to WWE 2K20. Yes, we're on our way to the Money in the Bank pay-per-view.
No. No! Stop chasing me! Leave me alone!
Yeah, that's obvious. Okay. Another dream match, is it? Okie dokie. It's been a while since I played this, haven't played since the last time I uploaded this. Is this like a baseball arena? What the fuck? Why, Ribbie? I haven't changed any moves or anything.
Come on, Ribbie! 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 Ribbie!
Come on.
Okay.
Oops. Well, he hasn't really hit me yet. I don't know what the hell that was. Why does that move take so long to execute?
The longer this match goes, the hungrier I get.
Come on, Ribbie, get the hell up.
Trey has had quite a bit of success since he left Memphis, but he's never faced an opponent like this, as in a giant mascot rib.
Process made, if anything. I don't know. How did that hit and not the one over here?
Trey better be careful that Ribbie doesn't hit him with his finishing maneuver. The wet man.
Move I was trying to do before.
There's no shame in losing to a mascot. Who am I kidding? If Trey loses this match, he should retire immediately.
Come on, boy.
Trey's hoping to take Ribbie from the main event to the main course.
boy. Alright, let's give you my finisher. I don't have one yet, apparently.
Iron Trey prepared for this match by studying hours and hours of tape on Ribbie. If that's the case, Trey has way too much time on his hands.
He's bloody, apparently. Wait, why can't I use my...
If Ruby can pull off the upset, it would be the biggest win a mascot has ever had over a WWE superstar. And also, the only one.
I'm out of stamina.
Trey might want to watch out for one of Ribby's favorite moves, the torture rack.
Wait. What the hell is... I don't know what my... Ow.
Trey's quickly learning that if you mess with a rib,
there we go.
It's messy. Okay, maybe that doesn't quite work, but you get the point.
Oh, that was so close. Alright, I should have another one.
Now just a reminder, the Sliders are on the road. We'll be back for a 6-game homestand next week. So come on out and support the home team.
Nice. I don't know why I thought it was Y for a finisher. That's strange. Oh well. We got that out of the way.